Good morning, everybody. Happy Sunday. I'm back. I was out last weekend because of the holiday. And ended up going up to my parents for the weekend. So, sorry about not being here. But I'm back today. And trying to decide what to work on now that the baby sweater's done and the green sweater's done. I think I decided that I'm going to work on a certain shade of green, my burgundy version of it. So, and that is, let's see, this one right here. Let's open it up. So, I need to update the picture, but not yet because I'm not that much further than what that is. So, it's this pattern, A Certain Shade of Green Shawl by Eric Tchaikovsky. I hope I said her name right. Fiddle Knits. I've had this pattern for a very long time. I really like this pattern. This is like the third or fourth shawl that I've done with this pattern. And I just love that you could use like two different yarns. And it's just going to be cool. So I'm going to do the burgundy color here. And then the multicolor here in this spot. So what I mean by that is, let me switch back to my pattern. So I'm doing the burgundy, like I said, now. And then when I finish it, I'm going to have this in the middle part. I think that'll look really cool. So, but since I started this back in January 2019, and I really haven't touched it since, I need to refresh my memory on where I left off. I think I have it marked with check marks of where I left off. So I think I'm on this row. So that means I need to look for this row. Okay, here, me. So I think I'm on row 19. So I'm just going to check to make sure that I did finish up with the pattern repeat that's on row 17, because row 18 was just your basic purling type stuff back. So let's see. Let's see how this starts. Wait, where am I? Here we go. Move the yarn down there. So let's see. So it started with knit three, slip, slip, knit, yarn over, slip, slip, knit. One, two, three, slip, slip, knit, yarn over, slip, slip, knit, and then seven. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, and then it would probably be knit two together, yarn over, knit two. There's the yarn over. I don't know if you could see what I'm looking at. I'm just trying to see what the stitches were the row before. Knit two. Knit one, yarn over, slip, slip, knit. Knit one, yarn over, slip, slip, knit. Yep. So I think I am on row 19. So that's pretty cool. I was accurate for once. Good thing I had those check marks there. Whew. All right. So I'm just going to go on to the next row and continue knitting. Let's see. So the slip, slip, knit, I believe, is just a normal slip, slip, knit. hope you could see okay. Excuse me. Okay. If you like this pattern, then I would suggest going and getting it. It's really pretty. Why do you always bring a toy in here when I'm working on my stream, Missy? You know I can't play with you right now. Well, you know I can't. Take it to Daddy. He'll play. Yeah, take it to Daddy. He'll play. Sorry. Distractions. Yeah. Uh-huh. Oh. Knit two together. Nope, I got some thread in there. There we go. Knit three. Knit two, okay. Hi. Hi, you gonna come up here? Do you come up here? Come on. Come on. You can come on my lap. Psst. Psst. Okay, then don't. I'm just going to start a repeat here, so I got to pay attention to what I'm doing. Okay? Nope. See, I'm not paying attention, Missy. You're distracting me. So that's a yarn over. Okay, knit two. Yarn over. Slip, slip, knit. There, so that's the repeat. I just gotta do that. The rest of the way across. Now, where are you going, Missy? Really? Really? Maybe I should turn the light on one more time. Really? Just squeeze right on in there. There you go. Yeah. Thank you. You happy now? You on my lap? Can I finish working here? Thank you. Ah, the joys of little girls. My kittens. They're going to be three in a couple months. No. No, you can't play with my stuff. All right. I got to concentrate. Hey. One, two. Okay, Mama's gotta go close that door. TV's too loud. Which means you're not gonna be able to be in here because I don't want you trapped in here. I'll be right back, peeps. Okay, girl, come on. I gotta shoo you out. Mama's gotta close the door. Oh. to turn the light on one more setting. That's better. Because this is pretty dark yarn. That's easier to see. Okay. Alright. So I hope everyone's having a good day. All right, I think I forgot to send my tweet out. There we go. And put something on a pattern so I don't have to hunt for the line every time. All right. Just got this all the way across. pretty simple repeat once you get used to it. Yarn over there. Now I can just pull it across that. I think that's easier. Let me make sure. Yeah, see, I thought I did something wrong there. That doesn't look right. Alright, I'm gonna backtrack. Backtrack. those are on right. Now where did I mess up? Let's see. Yarn over, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, yarn over, slip, slip, knit, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, yeah, that's not right, that's where I think I messed up. Well, it was pretty easy until I messed up. I just miscounted. It isn't the first time, and I know it won't be the last. All right. There we go. Let's see. Wait, something's not right. Okay, that makes sense. Yeah. One, two, three, one, two. Slip, slip, knit. 2, 3, 4, 5. Two together. Yeah. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2. One over, slip, slip, knit. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Knit two together, yarn over. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, yarn over. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. This should be the knit two together, but it's not. Okay. Wait, let's see. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, yarn over, slip, slip, knit. 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh, okay. All right, I think I got it. 5. Knit two together. Yarn over. 1, 2, 3. Okay, 1, 2. Oh, yarn over. Slip, slip, knit. 1, 2, 3, 4. 5, knit 2 together, yarn over, 1, 2, 3, there we go, that's better, I don't have a yarn over in the middle of this. One, No, I did it again. What the heck? Ay, ay, ay. Apparently, I can't count or something. Not this morning. Okay. One, two, three, four, five. Nope, something's not right. What did I miss? Oh, well, I guess. Something's not right. Alright, I'm gonna check this all out. Alright. Two, three. Slip, slip, yarn over. Slip, slip, knit. One, two, three, four, five. Knit two together, then yarn over. That's what I'm missing up. I think I'm doing the yarn over before the knit two together. Yeah. That looks okay. That looks okay. That's good. All right. Okay. It's really not this difficult, peoples. Nope. It's just, I'm just having a day. Okay, there's that. Okay. That's good. That's good. Yeah. Okay. So instead of yarn over, I want to knit two, then yarn over. One, two, three. And then this one, I yarn over before the slip, slip, knit. Well, that's funky. What's all that? Okay, I think I got it. Alright, wait. Something's not right. Oi, again. What the heck? That's what I did wrong. I knew the ending was going to be different. So, knit two. Yarn over. Knit two again. And I'm off a stitch. I should only have three. Oi! You know, I'm so irritated with myself at the moment. Hold on. I'm just going to redo this whole thing. So, 1, 2, 3. Slip, slip, knit. Yarn over. Slip, slip, knit. 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Knit two together, yarn over. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2. Yarn over. Slip, slip, knit. Okay. One, two, three, four, five. 2, 1. 1, 2, 3. Sorry, I'm mumbling to myself. I'm trying to check my stitches. 1, 2, 1, slip, slip, knit. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, double, slip, 1, 2, 3. I think I was off to begin with. I'm gonna just undo this row. But because it's lace, I'm going to just unknit the whole row. Yuck. I'm going to count the stitches. I should have 271 stitches. Maybe I shouldn't be knitting today. It's one of those days where my brain just does not want to function today. Sad part is I was looking forward to it. Well, at least you get to see me how I tink back lace. And a split stitch. Hopefully I don't have to go back two rows. So hopefully my count is correct. And I just did something wrong in this row. I really don't feel like unknitting two more rows just to figure out where I went wrong. But I might have to do that. We'll find out. I don't know what happened to that stitch there. That's funky. You see that? It's like I'm missing, it's like I have a split stitch or something. Like funky going on there. I wonder what my sweetie's watching. Something loud and like monstrous, because there's like a monster roaring or something going on. I don't know if you guys can hear it, but I had to close the door because it roar. And today I'll try and get my past videos out on my YouTube channel. And I guess I should probably update my social media to include the YouTube channel so people can find it in case they want to look for it. I'm trying to find the previous episode. Yeah, I guess you'd call it episode. Previous knitting time. And one of these days I really should go through the videos and put a little bit more of a description in each video so you know what I'm working on in each one. I'm terrible at that. Not that tinking is really hard. It's just time consuming. And knowing how you did the stitches helps too, so you know how to undo them. What I like about this type of shawl is that you start on the biggest number of stitches, and you work your way down to the smaller number of stitches. Though starting with a smaller number of stitches are easier to cast on, so there's that. But once you get past the cast on, it's nice because you just kind of go downwards and it keeps getting smaller and smaller, which means it tends to go a little faster and faster. If that makes sense. Whereas if you start with a smaller number of stitches, then you keep adding more and more, and then there's more to bind off too. Which could have its own satisfaction. Yeah, they both have pluses and minuses, kind of like doing socks toe up versus cuff down, top down to toe up, however you want to phrase that. I like doing toe up just for the simple fact that I don't have to worry about it. What if I don't have enough yarn to do the toe because I did the leg part too long or something? I don't have to worry about adding in another skein or something like that. I can just start with the toe, get the foot, do the heel, and then just knit the leg as much as I have yarn for, or just until I'm done with knitting them. So they both have their plus and minuses. That's why it's a preference on how you knit socks or other things. It's because some people like to knit top down, and hey, that's their choice. Everyone's got their own preference. Nothing wrong with that. Not everybody's the same. People are different. Not getting political or anything like that, but I just wish the world would understand that people are different. And it's okay. Just saying. Anyways, too much crabbiness in the world right now. Just get along. Maybe if everybody knit, they wouldn't be so stressed out, because it's very calming to knit, except for when you have to tink a whole row like this. Hee 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 hee. Maybe I should switch the cable to a smaller cable too. Eventually. It's almost unruly. Almost to the end. Oh, wow, that totally messed that up, didn't it? There we go. Sorry about that. Alright. Oops, 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 oops. Nope, 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 nope. Want that. There we go. Almost done. And then I get to count. Oh joy. Only 270 something stitches. Yeah, maybe I won't torture you guys and do the count on stream. I'll just count them and figure it out and then go from there. So I'm ready for the next stream. I think that might be easier than torturing you guys with all that. So I didn't get much further switching things here. I get much further on this. Just a couple more sets of repeats. So I'm just trugging along. I like the color changes. They're really pretty. To here, so and then it goes into the turquoise. And then to the white, and then back to the peachy colors. They're so pretty. So, just show you guys an update on that. And I think that's it. I'll count the stitches later today. See where I messed up. And then continue on. I'll see you guys next Sunday. Hope you all have a good week. And knit on. Bye.